see a lot of folks at their worst in my line of work. Hard to not let it get to you sometimes.